apoio.
They go downstairs. Did you send a driver?
Disney
has a place
that's
a walk from Berlin.
Not. Oh,
very much.
We'll get
there. Anytime you're ready.
Ooh, anytime
you're ready. Yeah, so you haven't turned around there. You should have come down with it.
I can't.
Reggie.
Level 1 Terminal B.
Christopher.
Level 1 Terminal B.
Christopher.
Come on.
Please get your party up to the second floor inside.
Just go with it, just walk on, then make them follow on the step behind. Check in. Did you get me? Did you get the chair? The first time.
Oh, it is
I don't know.
I think the very first one was from Thrifka.
Signs now. Sure, right? No, no. Yeah.
Look, Annie.
Yeah, over here. Yeah, just follow me. I'm lost as well. There's nobody here. That's not good.
Hello, folks.
Hello.
Hi. Did you check in at the very end of the Magic Band? So just scaring on here.
We haven't. We haven't
got them yet. They're the,
pick them up at the hotel.
All you need is a good name, then.
All right. Thank you very much.
Good name and a bit of paperwork.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this nice chap here. Good afternoon, sir.
You didn't get nothing in the mail, Magic Bands or anything?
No, not yet.
They're at the hotel.
We got an email saying that they're at the hotel.
Out of Animation Hotel.
What do you need?
Yeah, no, we have to have a little bit of a little bit of
a little
bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a
little bit of
a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit. I tell you what, Brish, we're nearly here. Yeah, what's
it? Typical, miss the bus.
Miss the bus. No.
Your bus is number 47 right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We won't be so happy in 2 weeks.
Right.
I'm going to tell you.
Your buckle don't have them in your buckle.
Okay.
Sunglasses.
be back. I'm sorry.
No problem.
I do apologize. You're in trouble. I've been back all day.
Times on film. Right. Hello. Yes, please.
Oh. Molly will go ahead and check you guys in.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Like a driving license.
Oh, I tried it. Have you found yours earlier?
Driving license?
You need one, it's okay, Bob.
Glad you decided to fetch him.
Yes, told you we needed a driving license. Thank you.
No problem.
So that's another pound you owe me.
Oh.
Dance.
I'm not doing very well at that, am I?
Yeah.
If you could fill out this top portion for me, just with your address, phone number, and email.
Do you want to fill it out?
Fill it. Alright, sorry about that. I changed the battery in the camera. Got nails on it. Okay. Now if we'd had a car, this would have been really cool. But because we're on the coach and we're the furthest away from the buses as you can probably get. But what the hell? We need to lose some weight.
I've been doing all right.
Yeah. Yeah, we're coming up to the Little Mermaids. Little Mermaids now. It ain't no philosophy. Give me a turn.
Yeah, number 8.
Yeah, as far away as you can get.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
It's going to be quite a hike if we're going to go in a big pool. Yeah, I've got to go in a big pool as well. So all these other people have probably just arrived as well.
Yeah, they've probably arrived a lot earlier than what we have.
Yeah. Well,
could
have, they could be on the second route.
There's
somebody's
room
decorated there, look. Up on any park and smoke it. Oh, is it Joe and Ashley? Can't see. I'll have to have a look later.
Nola, please, come on.
Joe and Ashley, just bring home. Oh, yeah, some treasure over there, look. Please show me the treasure. Pardon? There you go, you've got a stone under your wheel. Are we taking the left hand fork? Okay. Yeah. Oh, the second floor's cool. Apart from drag. Oh! So it's just a lizard. Just a dinosaur.
Alright.
You think you saw us? I tell you what. That is chuffing enormous. Yeah, next one. We've got Ariel. Can't get over the heat. It was 9 degrees in Manchester. It must be at least 28 here. That's the next one. It's Ariel. Yeah, there's some fish.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we've got Ariel. Well, it's a Little Mermaid suite, so it should be Ariel, shouldn't it? Justifiable in some ways.
Is this what you get for
the thrill? Oh, no.
Far away
as possible.
I'm going in the lift.
You're going to use a lift?
Yeah, I'm going
to scoop it. There's a plane up there. I'm going to be humming that all night now.
You know, look at that cloud.
Ain't no philosophy. That cloud up there?
Yeah. I think he's followed us from home.
There's a pool. Yeah, I think there's quite a few of them. The cloud over the Atlantic was pretty horrendous.
Where, wasn't it?
Yeah. There's Ariel.
Hi, Ariel.
There's no way that's going to fit in the suitcase on the way back. That's on the floor. Yeah, I'm going to go for the lift.
To the room now.
Press that button. Beep, 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 beep.
No. Okay, back up.
Go on.
Go ahead.
No, go on.
I'm going to try to leave on the door. Upstairs.
Oh,
good man. Thank you very much. Yeah,
that is lovely.
Top man.
Okay, push 4. Ask them where they're going.
Where are you going?
Well, you're number 2, I believe. Oh,
number 2.
Well done, that man.
And where are you from?
We're from West Yorkshire, England.
Oh, very nice.
And you are obviously local?
Local. Yeah, 45 minutes from here.
Look at you.
Oh, you're so cool.
Not hella flight.
Yeah.
Yeah, that kind of stays.
No, it does now.
Well,
thank you.
Have a good stay.
We're
looking for you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'll tell you. Right, we are 8603.
This way then.
Okay. Right, follow that one.
Oh, nice there. Ah, great. Ice and drink.
Ice and drinks. Oh, mmm.
Ice
and drinks.
860.
Sorry, officer. Tell me, 8603.
This way.
That's a nice cool breeze. This place got you got a better view from up here, what?
Yeah.
Oh, this is cool. You won't get that from downstairs. Right, 8602, 8603. Here we go. 8603. Now this is the first test of the magic band.
Apart from the fact that I ain't got it off yet.
Now just take it and use that.
I've had it carried an extra hour.
An extra hour.